allies are probably the most critical role within. You know, we have 13 ERGs, we have 6,000 members of the organization. I think the best example of an ally is we have something called, so everything, every ERG we have starts with rock, you know, rock well. So we have Rock Out, which is LGBT community, right? And it's interesting. So when you want to announce that you're starting an LGBT ERG, well, so does that mean if you sign up for that, that means you're outing yourself? And so you immediately go with LGBTs and allies. And it allows two things. One, it allows people to stand up and say, you know what, I am an ally. And the thing is, when you stand up and say you're an ally, you are really coming out as an ally. You are announcing to the world that you're an ally. And that has similar, not as difficult, but similar challenges to coming out to whatever you know, your dimension talks to you about. And so we teach coming out as an ally. And what does it mean to tell and stand in front of someone and say, I embrace LGBT rights, and I want to be part of that. So that's probably the best example.